call me the late Patrick Swayze. Beautiful people turn me off, myself included. But do you know what turns me off even more? The rotting, puking faces of small children.
For it.
That's why I'm here, to open you up to the magic of little gases, gas masks. The gas! Ever since the nuclear apocalypse has dawned, the air that we breathe has become toxic to a shocking level.
Our lungs rupture. Our flesh decays.
And our eyes are popping out of our little noggins.
From the moment this was discovered, the solution was right there in our faces.
Gas masks.
But what about the children? We put the masks on them. They just rot anyway.
The issue turns out to be simpler than one would expect. The gas masks can't be secured right. Even the slightest of gaps in the child's mask will allow the toxic air to seep in. That can mean instant death. That's why little Gassies is easier to lend a helping hand.
Once upon a time, I said, best way to f*** someone's life up is to give them exactly what they wanted. But now I realize that that's just a big piece of bullshit.
Sorry, ever since I've died, I've had the same experience as most other people would have when they speak.
You don't buy one of these. Your sons will die. Your daughters will die.
Children
die.
I don't know what it is. There's just something about dance. It's like a primal instinct in all of us.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Because I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
Awesome.
Fuck you.
Alright.